Hi, this is Will Beecher, and welcome to How to Make a New Playlist in iTunes. First, you must open up iTunes, and once iTunes is open, you go up to File and click on New Playlist, or you can do Command-N, which would be the shortcut, and that's all you got to do to make a new playlist. But then you can also rename it, and we'll name this one Rock just for fun, and then we'll also take the songs that we want and put them in there and click play. It's ready to go.